Okay then, so ladies and gentlemen, we're going to hopefully pave the way for the ambulance crew that James has got resting outside as we perhaps come forward and maybe bring your camera or two in and just witness this momentous occasion. I've got a feeling it's going to look like James emptying his bag of spanners on the floor, but I'm not really sure, but hopefully we've got some subdued lighting for them. And ladies and gentlemen, I think we want to have a big welcome onto the dance floor for the new Mr. and Mrs. Fosca.
Oh,